Can you characterize everything that the Fed has done this past week as essentially flooding the system with money?
Yes, exactly.
And there's no end to your ability to do that?
There is no end to our ability to do that.